How's it going, guys? Today I'll be reviewing another map, sorry. Map's called That. After the termination of the That power plant, Group 935's research team found large deposits of element 115. I cannot talk. Okay, let's get right into this. Sorry I haven't been posting, because I updated my graphics card drivers, and Black Ops 3 and Steam glitched out, so I had to uninstall it and re-download all the maps and all that. But now we're all good, and I'll have to review a lot more maps. So hopefully good ones came out while I was doing that. So we start the MR6 with some modifications to it, which is pretty cool. The red dot, laser, I think quick draw, possibly quick draw. And quick mags. I don't know if any other modifications to it. Die. Well, that's pretty cool. I wonder if this has anything to do. Got some stuff from Dryzendrock. Okay, so I think we have enough points for a door. Yeah, 750 door was pretty good. Good price. How much is this? 1,000, alright. So far this is a pretty fun map. It's pretty decent detailed. Yeah, pretty good detail, I guess. Very enjoyable to play. I can see it being a challenge, too. Whoa, that's very cool. What, we have bows in here? That's super cool. Oh, then you spelled equipment wrong, but I'll let that slide. That's super cool, the HUD. So, map maker. If you wanna play this on the stream, feel free to add my Steam. Cause if you want, we could review this more and play it on stream if you want to. Tell your decision. This hurt you now. This is a very fun map. I like this. So we get the part. Ooh. A trap. Cannot talk. What? That's pretty cool. I really want to build these bows. Other than I just ran out of ammo. So I think this is basically almost the whole map, but I'll review it more if on stream, because this is definitely a map I want to play more. So yeah, let me just die. So I'd give this map actually a freaking 9. It's a pretty good map. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. Peace.